this evening, Mr. Ted Pazer. Am I saying that correctly? Pazer. Oh, very French. Ted is a principal owner and also serves as vice president of business at Beanstrom Kim of Des Moines, Iowa. He began his career in 1972, the same year he received his BS in civil engineering from Iowa State University. In 1982, he received a master's degree in business administration from Drake University. Among his activities during his career, Ted has served on Iowa's Homeland Security Hazardous Mitigation Team, serves as the Iowa WEA Government Affairs Committee co-chair, is a technical advisor on water quality topics to the Iowa Department of Natural Resources, has been a guest lecturer at Iowa State University and Simpson College, and has served on an external review committee for 503 biosolid regulations. Ted's awards include the Webb Bedell from the Iowa Association in 2002 and the Iowa Governor Volunteer Award in 2003. Mr. Pazer is unable to join us this evening, but regardless, we certainly thank him.